श्री गणेशाय नमः। वंदे देवं गजवरमुखं शंभुकाली सुपुत्रं सुब्रह्मण्यानुजगणपतिं एकदंतं शुभांगं धीराजानं कलिमलहरं धूम्रवर्णं करालं विद्यानाथं सुरनरपतिं ब्रह्मपद्मासनस्थं। I pray to God, who is the son of Lord Shiva and Goddess Kali. He is also younger brother of Lord Kartikeya, who has elephant head and beautiful body, who has one tooth, who is a king of talent, and whose ferocious dark form drives away the sins of Kali Yuga, who is a king of humans as well as gods, who is the supreme soul sitting in Padmasana, and who is also called as Vidyanath, that is Lord of Sciences. गणेश निखिलेश्वर प्रथम पूजित श्रीहरि सुसिद्धिमति क्षेम लाभ सहित प्रसन्न पिता चतुर्भुज इभेश्वरो निरुपम कवीनाम कवि प्रसीदतु सदा नितांत चतुरो मयूरेश्वर। Ganesha is a form of Lord Vishnu, which is worshipped at the beginning of everything. Siddhi and Buddhi are his two wives, and Kshama and Labha are his two sons. He is their father, who is always happy with them. He is the invincible elephant king with four hands. He is the best of versatiles. He is an exceptionally intelligent god, who also sits on a peacock apart from his favorite vehicle, mouse. May he always be happy with me. प्रचंड मुदरं तथा चपल वाहनं मुषकः विशाल नयनद्वयं च शुभकर्णपाशद्वयं फणीन्द्रकटिभूषणं च करभः सुदीर्घोज्ज्वलः ददातु मुदमीश्वरो गुणमयस्तथा निर्गुणः। His belly is huge and he sits on a mouse who is very fast. His eyes are large and both of his giant ears are beautiful. He wears a cobra as his waist ornament. His trunk is long and beautiful. He is a formless but still existing in front of me as a beautiful idol. May he keep us happy. गजेन्द्र रिपुसूदन परशुपाशशूलैर्युतः सदा गतिर्घान्तकः शिवतरः प्रधानेश्वरः यशस्कर गणेश्वरः सकल विघ्ननाशी महान् अनामय उदायुधः सकल विश्वनाथोऽवतु। He is also called as Gajendra, and he is well equipped with the weapons like Parshu, Pasha and Trident. He is the one who is the purifying strength of the winds and the sun. He is the most auspicious main god who drives away all the obstacles and gives success. No diseases can even touch him. May that Lord of the universe protect us. नितांत गहनं महत् परम बोध सत्यामृतं घनांद कुहरे स्थितं सकल मोह मायावृतं तदेव मधुरं च यः सृजति सर्वजाड्यापहा अनेक पमहेश्वरो ह्य मम ईश्वरो मावतु। The real knowledge in this world is the knowledge of the God. That knowledge is the truth and is very difficult to understand. We all have it in us in dormant state right from our birth, but we are unaware of it as it is covered by worldly deceptions. As if it is existing in the dark cave of our ignorance, the Lord Ganesha is a creator of that knowledge and he awakens that knowledge to his devotees. He is a huge god in form of an elephant, who has no interest in material things or lusts. May he protect us.
पवित्र सुर निम्न गाधर सुतश्च पापापः तमांतक उमा सुतो ह्यनघ मूल चक्राधिपः स्वभक्त सुखदायक सतत सर्व संपत्करः पुनातु गणनायक सकल विश्व मायाधवः.
He is the son of Lord Shiva, who holds holy river Ganga in his hairs. He is the son of pious goddess Parvati. So no wonder that he is holy and washes the sins and dirt of his devotees. He stays in Muladhara Chakra, which is one of the six chakras of the yoga in human body. He destroys the pain of the wrath of Rahu. He provides his devotees with happiness and wealth of all kinds. May that form of Lord Vishnu called Gananayak purify me.
गुरुदेव गणेशान सर्वदेव पितामह ज्ञानं देहि यशो देहि सर्वैश्वर्यं च देहि मे.
ओ गणपति, यू आर द गुरु ऑफ द गुरुज एंड द क्रिएटर प्रिंसिपल ऑफ ब्रह्मा विष्णु एंड महेश. प्लीज प्रोवाइड मी विद नॉलेज सक्सेस एंड वेल्थ ऑफ ऑल काइंड्स.